Eurasian tree sparrow. Did you know these birds were introduced to the U.S. in 1870? About 20 sparrows were brought over from Germany and released in St. Louis, Missouri. This was done to make European immigrants feel more at home. That is why the descendants of these pioneers differ a little from their German ancestors. They are now more common in the countryside, not as much by choice, but because they were pushed out of cities by house sparrows.
Bird Buddy, the future of bird feeding.